Jesus. Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday. I'm headed to my workout class where I have to literally do my project while I work out for another class where I'm running late to. Then I have Grace's B-Day lunch. I have a lot of things happening and I'm just mentally preparing myself for a stressful day. So why not take you guys along with me? Just parked and I'm going to walk over to Sarkey's for my lovely favorite workout class that I have at 9 a.m. I literally feel like so much has happened in like the past hour and a half. Went to my workout class, printed off some stuff for my class later today. Also picked up this from my friend Ellie for Halloween. Hopefully it's looking a little small, but whatever. And I'm going to pick up a hot dog costume for my friend Sadie for Thursday. So things are happening. Let's go to Sadie's. Sadie's on the vlog. These are the things that I need you for. I'm like, can I borrow your hot dog costume?
Am I gonna finally be on the Norman vlog?
Dude, you are. Should I vlog this weekend for Halloween?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just doing a
Are
little.
You gonna take your camera out?
Have you not seen me at the bars with my camera? And then I look at the footage and I'm like, this is unusable. Happy birthday! You want a mimosa?
Oh, yeah.
I saved this seat for you. You're the head of the table. So tell us about your birthday.
I'm turning 22.
Woo!
Tomorrow night we are playing bingo. I have some very good prizes at stake. It's going to be very exciting. Right now we're getting breakfast.
I'm so excited. Okay, got a cappuccino. Grace got
strawberry mimosa.
How is it?
Mostly mimosa.
Do you need to like mix it up? Like the bottom is kind of.
But it looks so pretty.
Champagne, yeah, it does. With the strawberry on the.
All right, guys. Morgan is dead. She broke her foot. Anyways. Oh my god, the food looks so good right now. We kind of all got like the same thing.
Scrumptious.
I'm so excited.
Happy birthday to you.
Aww.
Happy birthday.
Oh, it goes this way. He's smoking it.
Happy birthday.
Wait, what?
Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish. Yay. I just got back. I got back from brunch, finished some homework. It's like extremely bright. But here's my outfit for my presentation. Okay, I can't see anything right now. All right, so it's 12:10 right now. My class is at 12:30, but I have this Zara top and just like some jeans in my Air Forces because I didn't know what else to wear. I don't know how dressy we have to be for this presentation, but whatever. I also just chugged coffee, so I'm hoping that like sets in. I need a nap. I'm like not okay. What is happening? Okay. Happy Tuesday. I'm stressed out. Okay. Headed to class now. Juniper Jules on Instagram, I'll tag her right here, but she sent me this stuff and it's so cute. I didn't even tell her I was an Aries, but I guess she looked at my Instagram. Absolutely love this. So cute. Comes with matching earrings, so does this. So cute. She's also an OU student, which is really cool. And all the things are handmade, so I'll put her ad up here, but very sweet. I love them and I'm so excited to wear them. huge, but the reason that I'm blow drying my hair is because I'm actually going to dinner in OKC, so I kind of want to look nice-ish. So yeah, showered, my hair's all over the place. I'll fix it, but just blow dried. All right, guys, I'm about to go to OKC, but I thought I'd show you guys my outfit. This shirt I got forever ago at Garage. These are Nasty Gal, I think. I'm really not sure. But yeah, there's the bit of the day. I ended up putting back my hair because I was just not vibing with how puffy it was. But I forgot to say where my jewelry is from. So these are Juniper jewels, the ones that I showed y'all earlier. These are, honestly, they could have been like Shein or something. I'm really bad with knowing where my jewelry is from, but they're literally just gold hoops. And then rings, let's not look at how bad my nails look. All right, I got my Fendi one, and then I have this one from Kendra Scott that has 214 on it. And then I'm wearing my OU ring, which I don't graduate until May, but I'm loving it. I feel very sophisticated, I guess. Now for the trek, about 30 minutes, really not bad at all, to OKC. Oh, also, we're going to the Jones Assembly. I don't know if I said that, which is just literally so good. I've got to show you guys what I ate. I have kind of an idea of what I want to get, so I'm very excited and I'm very hungry already. But let's go to OKC. Good morning, guys. I've never looked better in my life. Just went to CVS looking like this, so that's good. But I also stopped at Starbucks and got a kiwi refresher. Just wanted a little bit of caffeine, but I wasn't in the mood for coffee, which is shocking. But yeah, now I'm going home and then I have some homework to do. Alright guys, it is now 4:10-ish. I have work at 4:30. I am a waitress at a Thai restaurant in Norman. So I'm gonna head there and I think I get off at like 9:30. And then Grace is having a bingo night for her birthday. So we've got to check that out. I'm really hoping that it's still happening when I get off. All right, guys, I am home and back from work. I made like 90 bucks, which isn't the best, but isn't the worst. And now I'm about to walk over to Grace's because that's where all my friends are. They're all playing bingo. So very excited to see. Cheers to that. Oh my God, literally I haven't got a single one. Oh yeah, you guys are on camera.
G59.
What the?
36.
Yes.
That was yes. I got it on camera.
In 36.
I love that for me. In 36. Wow. Okay. First one on the board.
You guys, I won bingo. I got this high.
G59.
And I got this. And then I got this.
Right, it's for Grace's birthday. Here it is.
Bingo time, bitches.
Yes. So good.
Woo! Look at this. Jordan, this is good videoing.
Whoop. We're playing with Advil.
Oh, yeah. We're playing with Advil.
Oh, 61.
Good morning, guys, and happy Thursday. I am going to my workout class right now. Again, I'm so tired. I don't know what is in the air, if it's just the cold weather or what, but I have to walk over there, and then I don't know. I feel like I have some shopping to do today. I think that's what needs to happen. It's literally so windy outside and cold. I'm actually hating it. But I really decided that all I want right now is tater tots. So we'll be going to Sonic right now. I don't know what else I want, but just tater tots is for sure happening.
Yeah, if you do a large, I think it'll go out cheaper.
Oh, then I'll do that. That's fine.
Alrighty, it looks like it's gonna be 406.
Cool, thank you.
Thank you.
I just got tricked into getting a drink. God damn it. We got my tater tots right here. My ranch right here. YouTube. Okay, well, that's an ad. And I got my hot dog costume back there. You'll see that later. She'll come out. Don't you worry. Wind is a problem. I'm really upset actually because I wanted Baja Fresh. Sounded so good, but the line was literally out the ass and I'm not waiting for it. I know I should cook something at home, but I just want Taco Bell. I have a gift card. Okay, fine, we'll go to Taco Bell. You guys didn't have to convince me. But yeah, class was good. Still tired.
A doggy.
Oh wow, that looks nice. All right, here, get a montage and we're leaving. Okay.
Bye.
Whoa. Oh, that's kind of cute. See ya, love you. Hope your itch gets better. I don't even know if I have said this or not, but our entire friend group is being wieners, hot dogs for Halloween, because our group chat is the Wicked Wieners. And what more perfect time to be a wicked wiener than the Thursday before Halloween? I do need to like re-straighten my hair because I don't even know how this happens. I'll blow dry it and it just turns back curly. So need to do that. Then just honestly some easy makeup and then I get to rock this bad boy all night. Also, if you're looking for a show to get into and you like reality TV, I have been watching Real Housewives of Orange County. I'm on like season 5 or something now. But yeah, I just love reality TV, TBH, and it's very entertaining. And it goes back to like 2005 is I think when they started it. So it's just interesting to see kind of how the television format has changed in a way. All right, well, I'm not doing anything interesting, but see you whenever I'm in my costume and ready. Look at my roommates on the couch. They look so cute together.
Who said that?
Who's doing it?
I think I did.
Okay. Well, Morgan in the booth.
Oh! Hey!
Hey!
Chicken
rice. Oh, what are we, guys? What are we for Halloween?
Wicked Wieners!
Hot dog! Hot dog! Hot dog, hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Now we got ears, it's time for cheers. Hot dog, hot dog, no problem solved.
Wiener number 9 and 11 coming up.
And 3.
What number are you?
I'm number 6.
Woo!
Checking in on the cam.
Oh! 1, 2, 3!
40. Is it recording? Sydney and I needed a little break. I got some food. I used the little wiener room. Those girls were just kind of crazy, you know. We need
some us time.
We need some
Grace and Sydney time. Beep pop. Look at her hot dog. Look at her hot dog. Look at her hot dog. Look at the dog. Look at the ween. Look at the ween.
Hot dog. Hot dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Good afternoon, guys. It is 6 p.m. Lovely to see you again. This day was all about recovery and reflection. Last night was one of the best nights of my life. I've never received so much attention at a bar in my entire life than when you go with 10 or 11 wieners. So that was really fun. But it's a chill day for me now. I think I'm meeting everybody at the Mont for dinner. I'm probably just gonna get something small, not a drink, because can't even think about that right now. And then I think we're gonna go watch Halloween movies at Kat's house, so I'm very excited about that. But yeah, just been a chill recovery day for me. Lots of sleep, which was needed, but I'm relaxing today so we can rally for tomorrow, which is gonna be a great day.
Wow. I didn't realize the flash was on. Guys, what day is it?
Game day.
Morgan, where are you?
Shot o'clock.
It's not shot o'clock.
I swear.
So far from it. Come here, Mackie. Oh, I missed you. My favorite thing about Sydney's apartment. Look at the view. So nice.
Fit check. This is from Pretty Little Thing. Skirt is from, I don't really remember. I think a boutique. These are Uptown Cheapskate. I got my We Want Kayla button. A Ritz and Jewelers Vibe Season blush boutique. 70s vibe today.
Fit check. So boots are from Dillard's. Pants are Express. This is, I think, from PacSun. This is from, I don't know, I got it online.
And this is from
ARF, Angela Rescue Foundation.
Oh, yeah, I think
it was. Come on. We love Becky.
How are you?
Good.